one, two.
Sounds good now.
Gotta make sure we coming through loud and clear.
Yeah, I hear you. Yeah.
Wrapping it up right now.
About that time.
Check it out.
Okay, I guess we come on.
Yo, what it is, my people? Early right there. It's alright though. Yeah. What it is, my people. What it was, my folk. What it will be.
Remember.
What it ain't. No joke. Shit might even sound funny. You can laugh if you wanna, but I told you I don't play. I'm working through the summer to spring some things on you once again, my friend. This time next year, no time to pretend that I'm retiring now. I ain't got enough saved at this rate. I'ma be recording in my grave. Got a long way to go in this hip hop shit. Notice how this rap game isn't what I said. So see, what's going down ain't no casket yet. I got iTunes tracks that started out on cassette. So now, what's going on is a hot ass song on an iPod alarm, about 6 in the morning. About time to get ready for a brand new date. About 6 million ways to hustle and get paid. About 6 minutes, J-Live, fresh your arm before all 3 kids that I've spawned say, daddy, I'm hungry as they stretching yawn. We get clean, get dressed, get fed, and get gone. What's going down is a day in the life of a father MC without the headset mic, without the video, radio, or billboard play. But I'm thankful for my path and my craft day.
So if you're out there, make yourself seen. And if you're out there, get yourself heard. And if you're out there, save yourself, you know what I'm saying? You can take it how you want it, whatever is preferred. If you're out there, make yourself seen. And if you're out there, get yourself heard. And if you're out there, save yourself, you know what I'm saying? Signing off, truly yours, J-Live.
Yo, one time, yo, check it out. I just want to say real quick, as we wrap it up,
okay.
Peace to everybody that's been supporting J-Live over the years.
That's
all
right.
The fans, all the true peoples, you know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
For all the sleepers and the fronters, everybody that thought I'd be finished by now.
Fuck all y'all.
All I can say is, I'll catch you on the next album.
Really, I'm not a battle rapper. I just crush a lot of rappers like Big Pun. Yo, son, what you running from?
The crowd know me now, but still I gotta hush a lot. Sleepers are fighting for the ER like Dumb and Dumb. Not casting over, but I'm making sure they blush a lot. I let her feel like the earth without touching the turf. She say you talk so much shit, she gotta flush a lot. For what it's worth, the name is Justice. She get what she deserve. Either the eye, leg, or finger, or the juggernaut. I breeze through them nowadays like a brew and never ruin a home. I choose wise, cause a thug I'm not. I'd rather reserve a seat than fly standby, you know what I'm saying?
Cause it's the upgrade coach to first class, to my own private jet like fuck your boarding pass,
and get licensed to pilot and go first class with a stash of ass, gas, or cash.
But for now, like side story, I'm a driver, still I walk a lot. I used to say, you're not a student, y'all just talk a lot. Still y'all my darling, darling babies, and I love you to death. But now I teach more and reach more with each and every breath. Picked up by your mic, put down by your needle, or the mouse double clicked or play button press.
I keep fans in seats impressed.
Go from starter to coach to GM to the owner, oh yeah.
So
know
if you're
saying,
out there, make yourself
seen.
I ain't playing.
And if you're out there, get yourself heard. And if you're out there, save yourself, you know what I'm saying? You can take it how you want it, whatever is preferred. If you're out there, make yourself seen. And if you're out there, get yourself heard. And if you're out there, save yourself, you know what I'm saying? You can take it how you want it, whatever is preferred.
Like right now, if we live in concert, and it's a J-Live on stage putting in work. Till it hurts so good, then you know you should make yourself seen. I heard when I come to your hood. But if you listen to out there in your own world, worldwide, where my presence is felt, boys and girls, hope this message reach you like Melly Mel reached me. Hope that I can teach you like my elders teach me. Cause so damn people ask me.
Yeah, we got to fade that out right there, you know what I'm saying? But real quick, man, I just want to say peace to the gods, peace to the earths, all the human families of the planet Earth. We out like that, man. You want the rest of the shout-outs, you gotta read the liner notes or something, you know?